The mountains are singing, the glens are all ringing with heathen ho, drum ho. The treetops are swaying, the breezes are saying that I'm going to marry you. So ring, ring, the bluebells of Scotland tell the whole wide world. Ring, ring, the bonny bell heather will help to spread the word. The cattle are lowing, they seem to be knowing, I love you, I love you, I do. The seagulls are flying, all join me in crying that I'm going to marry you. So ring, ring, the bluebells of Scotland tell the whole wide world. Ring, ring, the bonny bell heather will help to spread the word. The kilts are a swing for their dancing, a fling to that heathen ho, drum ho. For seagulls are flying, all join me in crying that I'm going to marry you. Scotland is full of it, hear the glad news of it. I'm going to marry, I'm going to marry, I'm going to marry you.
The way is long to island glen and sheen. The climb is steep o'er heather, crag and moor. But soft the tear of longing, Ailey darling, for memory's kiss in Laggan by the shore. Oh, give to me the words of simple loving you softly murmured on the heather lea. Oh, give to me the hope of swift returning to island home across the western sea. The way is long to island glen and sheen. The climb is steep o'er heather, crag and moor. But soft the tear of longing, Ailey darling, for memory's kiss in Laggan by the shore. Song sighs like wind across the mocker. Our thoughts like tumbling wavelets on the sand. Like helpless ships we drift in lonely waters, and shadows hide the outline of the land. Your hand in mine and promise to be waiting in Seagirt Isle where loving vows were made. Your heart will ever guide my spirit sailing to Chirnanoak where love will never fade. The way is long to island glen and sheeling. The climb is steep o'er heather, crag and moor. But soft the tear of longing, Ailey darling, for memory's kiss.
Inlaggan by the shore.
Where
healing for hearts that are wounded. Sunlight and bird lilt are vain, cursed Thou hast departed beyond the great ocean and left me with only a dream, Kirsteen. Westering home and a song in the air, light in the eye and it's goodbye to care. Laughter, oh love, and a welcoming there. I love my heart, my own one. Tell me, oh lands of the Orient gay, speak of the riches and joys of Cathay. Eh, but it's grand to be walking ill day, to find yourself nearer to Isla. And it's westering home and a song in the air, light in the eye and it's goodbye to care. Laughter, oh love, and a welcoming there. I love my heart, my own one. Where are the folk like the folk of the west? Canty and Cothy and kindly the best. There I would hae me and there I would rest, but hae me my ain folk in Isla. And it's westering home and a song in the air, light in the eye and it's goodbye to care. Laughter, oh love, and a welcoming there. South, where the skies are ever blue, there's a northland where all is cold and gray. There are lands, some of sunshine and some of cloud and gloom, but my own land, she owns but beauty sway. Oh, my land, my bonny, bonny land. Oh, my land, my well-beloved land. Through the whole world wide, there's no other land beside I could love as I ever loved my own land. There are men of all lands who have deeds of valor done, and whose women have lent a helping hand. But the best and the bravest who've ever won renown are the men and the women bred in my land. Oh, my land, my bonny, bonny land. Oh, my land, my well-beloved land. In every corner of earth, the man of greatest worth is the man who was born and bred in my land. Need you ask me to tell where this land is to be found, whether near or in some far distant island? When you've seen her mighty bends and her bonny highland glens, then you know that you've seen a bit of my land. Oh, my land, my bonny, bonny land.
and down, you have a reason to be proud that you're a Scotsman and born and bred.
And for fortune, I wander the earth, and now I've come back to this land of my birth. I've brought back my treasures, but only to find they're less than the pleasures I first left behind. For these are my mountains, and this is my glen. The braes of my childhood will know me again. No lands ever claimed me, though far I did roam. Burn by the road sings at my going by. The wap overhead wings with welcoming cry. The loch where the scarf flies, at last I can see. It's here that my heart lies, it's here I'll be free. For these are my mountains, and this is my glen. The braes of my childhood will know me again. No lands ever claimed me, though far I did roam. For these are my mountains, and I'm going home. Faces will meet me and welcome me in, and how they will greet me, my ain kith and kin. This night round the ingle, old songs will be sung. At last I'll be hearing my ain mother tongue. For these are my mountains, and this is my glen. The braes of my childhood will know me again. No lands ever claimed me, though far I did roam. For these are my mountains, and I have come home. These are my mountains, and I have come home. By Cleebrig and Benloyal land, the roads we'd often travelled in, the days when we were young. There's magic and there's beauty in those hills when passing through. There's many a mile from Melness to the waters of Kyleskew. O'er all of bonnie Scotland, my dearly Laura West. It's bends and glens in summertime, they surely are the best. There's grandeur and there's beauty in those hills when passing through. There's many a mile from there to the waters of Kyleskew. By craggy pool and loyal and the cold bathy sands, I thought of them when soldiering in far off foreign lands. I dreamt I saw the sun set o'er the hills of Cashildoo. In fancy I was wandering by the waters of Kyleskew. There's beautiful Lafari on the shores of Lochmore, where winter waves are breaking like the seas of Skerrybore. By Laxford and Reconic and the bonny cave of Smoo, there's many a mile from Derness to the waters of Kyleskew. By Ledmore and Lochassin, from Loch Inver down to Stour, you can view the wild Atlantic from its cold and rocky shores. The clear and sparkling rivers here, the salmon are not few. There's many a mile from Oichel to the waters of Kyleskew. Far away in the Highlands there stands a wee hoose, and it stands on the breast o' the brae, where we played as laddies there days long ago, and it seemed it were just yesterday. I can still see old Granny, a smile on her face, just as pure as the heather dew. When I kissed her goodbye with a tear in her eye, said, laddie, may God bless you. Where the heather bells are blooming just outside Granny's door, where as laddies there we played in days of long ago, with the shadow of Ben Braggy and Goldsby's lordly stain. How I wish that I could see my granny's hill and hame. In fancy again, as I look o'er a tane, when I stand on that low embouchure, from Dorn up to Skelbo, then round by the mound, 'twas a ramble we'd take o'er and o'er. And oft times we'd played near the old quarry brae, where the laddies and lasses would meet, and we all granny smile, take cheer of a while, we'd stroll in our wee bare feet, where the heather place there we played in days of long ago, neath the shadows of Benragi and Goldsby's lordly stair. How I wish that I could see my granny. Trod upon the mountain, I have wandered down the glen, I have crossed the lonely lochans, and have trampled by the fen. To seek the brawlest lassie, play the solvy to Kintail, nane can match the pride o' leaving lovely lass o' leaving vale. She's the lass o' leaving vale, she's the lass o' leaving vale, nane can match the pride o' leaving lovely lass o' leaving vale. Her hair it is the auburn, and her eyes a bonny blue. She is slender like the lily, aye, and fresher than the dew. Her smile is sweet and happy, may that happiness prevail, for the pride of Leven Valley, lovely lass o' Leven Vale. She's the lass o' Leven Vale, she's the lass o' Leven Vale, nane can match the pride o' Leven, lovely lass o' Leven Vale. She ne'er will lack a suitor, that is a thing that I ken, so bonny, blithe and merry, like the wild birds in the glen. Yet some day she'll crown her beauty, when she's walking down the aisle, to be queen of Leven Valley, lovely lass o' Leven Vale. She's the lass o' Leven Vale, she's the lass o' Leven Vale, nane can match the pride o' Leven, lovely lass o' Leven Vale.
Swift are the tides that flow by thy shore, but quiet may thy sleep be, sweet be thy dream, my dear island homeless more. Marvin for sword, Glenmull for a song, Alpine's old sorrow, Lorne's rocky shore, but give me a loan far over the foam, my dear island homeless more. Sweet was the lay at dawning of day, of maids at the milking down by the fold, and yonder the mavis gallant and gay sang songs in thy praiseless more. Marvin for sword, Glenmull for a song, Alpine's old sorrow, Lorne's rocky shore, but give me a loan far over the foam, my dear island homeless more. Farewell the days among the green braes, the warm hearts that blaze behind the half door, but sad though I be, in fancy I'll see my dear island homeless more. Marvin for sword, Glenmull for a song, Alpine's
the moor. Far away in Dore the moor, Morar waits for a boat that saileth far away down Lowland way. I dream the dream I learned, lad, by the light on the peat fair flame. Light for love, for lift o' grail deeds, by the light on the peat fair flame. The light that hill folk yearn for, far away down Lowland way. Far away down Lowland way, grim's the toil with a tune nor dream, lad. All you need's a creel and love, for the dream the heart can weave, lad. By the light on the peat fire flame, light for love, for lilt, for laughter. By the light on the peat fire flame, the light the hill folk yearn for, far away and o'er the moor. Far away the tramp and tread, tune and laughter of all the heroes, pulls me onward o'er the trail of the dream my heart may weave, lad. By the light on the peat fire flame, light for love, for lilt, for laughter. By the light on the peat fire flame, the light the hill folk yearn for.